Move to UK and be financially free instantly, simply by selling your apartment in Hong Kong. It is absolutely possible. I'm gonna show you how. Stay tuned. My name is Fabrizio Cravero. I've been living here in Hong Kong since more than 10 years. I'm a property investor myself, and I teach people how to be financially free through safe UK property investment. Yes, you can be financially free for the rest of your life in UK simply by selling your apartment in Hong Kong. The secret is to buy the correct type of houses there. I'm going to be very transparent with you. I will show you all the evidences of everything I'm gonna say in this video, so that you can check everything yourself. But before I show you how to invest in UK property, let me tell you about the cost of life in UK. There is this website, it's called Numbeo. I leave the link in the description below, where you can check the cost of life everywhere in the world. So let's say you are planning to move to Manchester and you are married with two kids. So in total, a family of four will need 25,000 Hong Kong dollar to live a comfortable life there, not including the rent. As you can see, the rent is 52% lower than in Hong Kong. Let's have a look now at how much the rent will be in Manchester. I'm using this very popular website, it's called Rightmove. As you can see, in this example here, this three-bedroom semi-detached house in Salford, which is approximately 10 minutes away from Manchester town center, can be rented for £1,000 per month, which means approximately 10,000 Hong Kong dollar per month. You can find a cheaper property there as well, but I don't think you want to move from Hong Kong and settle for less over there, right? So can you imagine you and your family living there? That's such a nice garden for your kids, right? So now we know that a family of four needs approximately 35,000 Hong Kong dollar per month to live a comfortable life in Manchester. If you're going to sell your apartment in Hong Kong, how much you will make? I've been living here since a long time, and I know that minimum, your apartment must be worth 6-7 million and above. So let's say you sell this 500 square foot apartment in Tai Kwu Shin for 8.5 million, and you move to UK with your BNO passport. Once you arrive in UK, you settle down in your beautiful three bedroom house with garden that you are renting for £1,000 a month, and you start enjoying life there with £2,500 per month. As I said, you won't need to work if you don't want to. You get to travel through Europe often on the weekend, and you can just simply enjoy life. You don't need to work because the correct properties that you will invest in will be working for you. According with Numbeo, on the first 4 years, you will be spending £2,500 per month for your living expenses, plus £1,000 per month for the rent, times 12 months, times 4 years, you will be spending in total £168,000. But you sold your apartment in Tai Kwu Shin for 8.5 million Hong Kong dollar, minus the closing cost for the agency, minus the moving cost and all the miscellaneous things. Let's say that you now have 7.5 million Hong Kong dollar, which is approximately £750,000. 4 years later, your £750,000 will be £582,000. As you can see, I want you to feel safer, and that's me. I always consider the worst case scenario. I only want you to have good surprises once you move there in UK. So what can you do with £582,000? You can buy 5 houses like this one. I know, it sounds ridiculous. How can you buy 5 houses with £582,000? This is one of my properties close to Newcastle, which is in the northeast of England. And this is the memorandum of sales from the solicitor. For privacy, of course, I hide the details of the seller, etc. But you can see that the purchase price is £85,000, and I paid cash. I completed the exchange quickly because the seller urgently needed to sell the property to solve his financial problems. The property was also a bit outdated, and I instructed my team in UK to proceed with a refurb. And then at the end, In total, I spent £110,000 all included. Stamp duties, solicitor, surveyor, my team in Newcastle defend the property for me. And this is the property now. As you can see, it is newly renovated, in beautiful condition, and within 2 days only, I had more than one family wanting to live there. And I chose the tenant, and I rented out for £675 per month. By the way, I predicted precisely all those figures before I even purchased the house. And this spreadsheets calculator is available for you in the description below for free. Just click in the link and you will receive it straight away in your inbox. As you can see, after I pay for all the costs to hold the property, this house still gives me a net income of £550 per month. And now the interesting part for you is coming. What if you buy 5 of these houses like mine? I know, they are not easy to find, but I'm happy to share all the information with you. Just send me an email or leave a comment just down below. If you buy 5 houses like mine, every month you will be collecting £2,750. That means £33,000 per year, and in 4 years you will be getting £132,000. Of course, you need to pay the tax, which is approximately 20%, and that means that during those 4 years of enjoying your life, you will make £105,600. So now, look at the real value of my property. As you can see, according with the UK Government Land Registry, similar property has been sold for £123,000 in 2019, and mine has been valued £125,000. But I only spend £110,000. And that's the power of a property investment strategy called the BR, that allows you to make your money working 4 times harder. I created a free masterclass for this. You can just download it down below. And you can see, I will explain in details how to take real full advantage of property investment. And now, 4 years later, that's when you will need to start touching your income from properties to support your life, right? Your 5 properties that are worth £125,000 each will be then worth 16% more, according with Savills predictions. Actually, probably even more, because I'm only considering the national average. And as you can see, some areas are expected to grow even more. But just for safety, let's consider only 4% increase per year. That means 16% grow in 4 years, which translates in the new value for each property of £145,000. Times 5 houses, your total value will be £725,000. Now, what can you do? You can go to the bank and you can get a mortgage. The bank will verify the value of the property and will give you 75% of that value, which is called the loan to value, equivalent to £543,000, 750. You can check this video up here to know more about UK mortgages, but as investor, you will get an interest-only mortgage at, let's say, 4% interest. That means that you will be paying £21,750 per year on interest. Now, with that money, you will go out and you will buy another 5 property cash, because you will have £543,750 from the bank plus £105,600 from the income of the previous properties, for a total of £649,350. Because the properties that you used to buy for £110,000 will have also gone up in value 16%, you will need £127,600 each, for a total of £638,000. And this is my favorite part. That's when I'm going to show you that you can be financially free for the rest of your life through property just by selling your one apartment in Hong Kong. How can I say that? You now own 5 properties with a mortgage, each of them giving you £550 a month, equal £33,000 per year, minus £21,750 for the interest that you need to pay for the mortgage, for a total of £11,250 per year. plus 5 properties that you own outright, also giving you a net income of £33,000. Are you ready? Let's do the math. 11,250 plus 33,000 is £44,250 net income per year for the 10 properties that you own. Of course, by then, with the inflation, the cost of life will have gone up as well, but also the rent are constantly rising. And your £44,250 adjusted to the inflation will be more than enough to cover your cost of life of £42,000, according with Nambio. Plus, by then, 4 years later, you will own 10 houses that will gradually go up in value, and you can either keep on refinancing them and grow your portfolio, or you can just keep on enjoying the monthly cash flow and your new life in UK. This is how to be financially free when you move to UK. Or also, if you plan to stay here in Hong Kong, you can also invest in property without traveling there. That's exactly what I'm doing. I buy all my properties without traveling to UK at all. I leverage the knowledge and time of my team in UK. I'm very excited to know that I can help you changing your life. And for that, I'm preparing an online course teaching you everything about property investment done properly, as well as a platform where you will be able to find those great properties just like mine that will make you money for the rest of your life. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button. Every week I release new videos helping you invest in UK property. Subscribe to the channel and remember, invest with knowledge, create financial freedom, and I'll see you in the next video.